problem.
Hi, thank you.
Do you feel that the school games is a part of this legacy?
Absolutely. I think obviously last year was an amazing year for Olympic and Paralympic sport, but a really big part of it is trying to keep it carrying on, not just sort of in the year that it happens, it's got to carry on year after year. And obviously getting a lot of school kids involved like today, it can only go in a positive way. So it's a big part of the legacy, and that's why it's important for existing athletes like myself to be here and support it, because some people here might be the stars of the future, so it's important to get them nurtured and get them involved now.
If these sort of events were on when you were here, would you be able to support?
Absolutely. I mean, it's always nice to come away, especially with other people from school and different schools. You get to meet a lot of people, and that's one of the important parts of sport, is getting to know other people that are interested in the same thing as you are. And it's an amazing opportunity for them, so I hope they're going to enjoy it.
With all these different sports and different events, do you think this will make it easier for to inspire people?
Because I think it gives them an opportunity to come and get in a competitive environment where, you know, there's not too much pressure, but it's a healthy competitive environment which they've got to get used to if that's the thing that they want to do with their sporting career. So, it's absolutely going to inspire them, and hopefully by myself and Jason being here, you know, they can see that, you know, we were sort of their age once we had that dream to go away and compete at the highest level, and we've both managed to come away with medals. So you have to try and make it real for them and let them know that it can be a reality. It doesn't just have to be a dream.
All the characters are competing against the last one, so do you think this is add to the more this represents to the competition?
I think so, because people always want to do well for their area. When they get to know other people from where they're from, they kind of get this bit of camaraderie, and they always want to beat other people. And I think kids are just naturally competitive anyway, so I think it'll be pretty competitive today, so I'm quite excited to watch some of the sport going on.
Okay, well,